Did you know that since he knew it was an integral part of the story, actor Ike Eisenman, who plays Tony in the 1975 movie Escape to Witch Mountain, bought a harmonica and taught himself to play it, unaware that he would actually be dubbed in the end by professional harmonica player Tommy Morgan.